Hey Golden Bays, welcome back to a brand new video, Video A. Hey y'all, currently filming this off my Sony camera. I know it looks so different, yeah. But I just wanna let y'all know that this video is a live stream that I just did on my Twitch channel. So if you don't follow me on Twitch, I'll put it right here. And the link is gonna be down in the description. It's twitch.tv/GoldenXSims. So make sure y'all go follow me over there because I'll be streaming over there more. And I also start streaming on YouTube. I just gotta like learn how to get that set up. But my Twitch stream is set up. I gotta hurry up because my camera about to die, y'all. If you keep up with my community tab posts, I posted that I wanted to do my first full live stream over on Twitch or on YouTube because I wanted to react to the new expansion pack trailer for Sims. I had got the Twitch live set up. I didn't know how to set up the YouTube live. Unfortunately, I couldn't do it on YouTube, but I'm gonna set it up, y'all. Okay? I'm gonna set it up because I really want to stream on here. A lot of people said they wanted me to do YouTube instead of Twitch, so I'm definitely gonna figure it out, okay? But thank you to the ones who joined me over on Twitch. I appreciate you so much for my first ever live. Thank y'all so much. Some people chatted with me and I appreciate it. Y'all were so fun. That was so fun, y'all. I'm gonna start streaming on YouTube and Twitch because yeah, why not, right? So this is just it's not the full live. I shortened it down to 30 minutes because I didn't want to really post the full live, but this is like, how can I say it? Majority of it, y'all. Yeah, I just reacted to the trailer and then I played Sims for a little while and then I had got off. And when I stream on Twitch, y'all, a lot of people started joining after I reacted. So I was like, I'm gonna just upload this on YouTube so y'all could see it. I was so sad. I'm like, why everybody joining after I just reacted? I'm just gonna post this on YouTube for the ones that missed out on my first live stream. But make sure y'all follow me because I'm gonna be over on Twitch a little bit more. And also, please comment down below. Majority of y'all don't be commenting, but please comment down below if y'all want me to do an LP of this new expansion pack on my Twitch or over on my YouTube. I think I wanna do a live stream. I think I wanna live stream it and do it on Twitch, but I mean, y'all let me know, okay? Please, if y'all don't, then of course, I'll just decide for myself. I want y'all opinions. Let me know. I'm super excited about it. I love horses. My favorite animal is horses. Well, one of my favorite animals. I love dogs. But horses come like second after dogs. I love horses. So I'm very excited for this new pack. The baby goats, the sheep, like they look so cute. I'm so excited, y'all. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoy this video. Well, this live stream video, whatever you want to call it. Hope you guys enjoy my reaction. And I appreciate you so much for clicking on this video and watching. Thank y'all so much, and I will see y'all in my next video. Oh, and stay tuned for part 8 of Emotionally Scarred. I just filmed that. So that's coming to you guys very soon. Stay tuned. All right. Thank y'all.
Are we live? We are. I am excited. Oh, 60 seconds. Oh my gosh. I went live at the perfect time. I am so excited. Oh my gosh. Oh shit, it's about to premiere. Oh, here we go. Oh my gosh. Hold on. I can't hear it. Oh, 1:48. Let me not cut it up so loud though. Oh, that's so cute. Oh my gosh. It's so cute. Oh. Y'all just been sitting here reading the comments on this. Look, everybody's saying they're so cute. I'm gonna cry. No, cause they are adorable. Yeah, I know I wasn't tripping. I don't have sound either. I can't hear. Maybe they doing that like intentionally. Look there, over yonder. I'm definitely gonna play this on Twitch, this expansion pack. I'm not gonna get it as soon as it come out, y'all, cause y'all know shit be breaking. It's gonna be breaking. Ain't no got time for that. Especially so many mods too. Like, we gonna wait a little bit. My game be tweaking already. Full screen. What's playing, bitches? Oh, she's pretty. It's giving Wild Wild West. Oh my gosh. Worst thing. Trevor Dame, Glutton Gaddish. She's on the Kelkish. So be the callbacks. Creepy Flanky Calvin. Oh, I didn't know. Finally got horses. Damn. just feel like it's so loud.
The little goat.
Wait, is that a goat? Is that a goat? Yeah, right? Or a sheep? I don't know. But it's so cute. You can feed them. No, my heart.
Wow.
I want to see what everybody's saying. You can do like competitions. Oh my gosh. Sims, you might have ate. You might have ate. Not gonna lie. Oh. The outfits though. Wait. Oh my gosh. The state, take the reins. July 20th, y'all. It come out to July 20th. Oh yeah, you can get this by August 31st to get the rocket dancing. How freaking cool! Let me see. I'm gonna cry. Awesome. August 31st, y'all. No vampire. Everybody want fairies and vampires, like y'all. Don't we have enough occults? Like we got mermaids. We got well. We do, yeah, we already have vampires. They want fairies and something else. We got vampires, werewolves. I don't want no more occults, bro. For real. Y'all just ate this up. No, because I can't wait. I'm really just reading the comments, y'all. But let's skim through that again. We have to watch this. The little babies. They are goats. The little baby goats. Oh my gosh, it's a little cute face. Y'all. It's so cute. I want to rewatch it again. Not all images appear in game. Yeah. We already knew that. She's so pretty though. For real. She is too. Horse Ranch expansion pack. Hold on, they're like at a little restaurant, like a little cowboy restaurant. Oh, the little competition things. I can't wait to do like, oh my gosh. The horses are so cute, y'all. One of my favorite animals are horses. I'm definitely gonna get this. I'm definitely gonna get it. And we gonna play it on Twitch. It just knocked her ass off, like, damn. That's so cool that they can get in there. Not a, like... Oh my gosh. The horse feisty, y'all. The horse can get feisty. The sheep can too. Like, look. Boom. Dang. Is that a sheep? Yeah, I think it. You can feed them apples. Look at the blade in the back. Wait, were they playing rock, paper, scissors? Oh, I'm tripping. Why did I thought they was playing rock, paper, scissors? I'm tripping. Oh, this beautiful rainbow, like, statue horse back here. I did not peep that. Whoa, that's so pretty. And then all these different swatches of horses. Wow. Wait a minute. Oh, the skeleton one goes hard, bitch. Oh, this is fire. This one is fire. Oh, look. Oh, it got a little braid ponytail. And then look at the dance. Ah! Yes! Oh my gosh, I love that dance. I really do. So far, I'm just saying we're gonna have horses, sheep, and goats, right? Maybe more? Oh wait, let me stop. Let me get a good view of that. Hold on. Look at the horse, y'all. The horse looked at her like, you gonna give me some? You gonna give me some, shorty? Wow, this is so nice. This is so nice. A little competition arena area. I don't know exactly what it's called, but this is what it looks like. Oh, I wonder if toddlers could ride on horses, but like with an adult supervision, or like with adults on top holding them, you know? I wonder if toddlers can ride on top. I doubt it, but I know. Oh, or children. I wonder if the kids can too. They can roast marshmallows, but that's not new. Oh my gosh, y'all look. They're doing that little, see? Back here, y'all can't. It right here. I'm pointing like y'all can freaking see. They're doing that little dance where they be like. See? Not the horse laughing. This is too cute. Well, it's not laughing, but oh, look at them. Oh my gosh, did they kiss each other? Oh, it's so much. The pink horse, y'all. And it matches her. I did not. Oh my gosh. The pink horse. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. I'm sorry. The pink horse, bitch. What the fuck? That is so pretty. Oh, and then they're like dancing back here. Yo. One more time. I'm sorry. No. I said one more time. Look at me. I keep going back because I'm trying to catch her getting off the horse. Yes, it matches her. It's like, it's giving. It's really giving. And then they're like over here like being romantic. And then they're dancing back here. It's just so, it's just everything. And look at them. Yeah, I knew they was doing that dance. Oh my god, look at him, y'all. Look at him. He like doing that little dance. I'm crying. Oh, they can interact with the little. Take the reins July 20th. And then we can get these by August 31st. What is this? So this is a 63rd Twilight Notes. I can't see, my mic is annoying. Resonator guitar, softly spoken pedals, the rocking star. Cute. I don't know. I really wouldn't care if I didn't get these. They aight. But I'm getting this expansion pack. I can't wait. I love horses, y'all. I've never rode on a horse. That's like one of my dreams, is to ride a horse. For real. But yeah, that was the trailer. I gotta be somewhere at 2:30, but I think I'm just playing my game for a little bit. Maybe. I'll just play my game for a little while. There's no viewers in here, but it's okay. I'm literally my only viewer. I enjoyed that so much. I really did. Let's give it a like. I don't know how to stream on YouTube. I tried. I don't know, it was more complicated than this. I tried to like set it up. This was a little easier. I want to stream on YouTube though. No cap. Yeah, I just reacted to the trailer for the new pack. Just waiting for my game to load. Hey, I don't know how to say your name. I'm sorry. Hi. Y'all just missed the reaction. Why is everybody coming in here after I reacted? Wow. It'll be on YouTube though. That's okay. My like opinion, I can't wait for it. Thank you. Thank you so much. I'm like currently filming Emotionally Scarred right now. I had to like take a break. I was up filming Emotionally Scarred since 2 a.m. and I went to sleep, so I gotta finish filming that. But thank you so much. That means a lot, for real. That means a lot. Why are people coming here after I'm done reacting? I want y'all to see my reaction. I swear I'd be on the edge of my seat. What's your favorite? Do you watch all my LPs, or is it just like a specific one you watch? I'm gonna just play Sims for a little while because I gotta be somewhere at like 2:30, y'all. So I'll be on here for a good hour. I don't know. We could just make a sim or something or whatever. We could just make a sim. Well, not make a sim, but like I have some Sims that I need to dress up and put in my videos. Yes, and Moshi's Garden is my favorite. That's my favorite too. Not gonna lie, I don't wanna be biased or nothing, but that's my favorite too. I wish she didn't cheat. I know Kalu is an asshole. He an a-hole for real. He is. But it's okay, cause then we gonna find her another man ASAP. Should she fuck? Ooh, no, I'm sorry. Should she mess with one of the gang members though? I'm trying to think. Like one of Kalu gang members, she could be real petty. She could be real petty and do that. I know they look good together though. They did look good together. Well, I have some Sims in here. My game kept crashing on me last night though, so I hope it don't crash. That's gonna be embarrassing. I think I want her to mess with one of his gang members. She can make him real salty. Real salty. Like, nigga, you wanna cheat on me? You wanna cheat on me? She could do him 10 times worse. Okay, so it's some Sims I downloaded that I need to put in my my teen pregnancy challenge LP. So we can create one of these Sims. These are from Claire Kim. Yeah, Claire Kim Sims, by the way. But like, is it running smoothly? Y'all can hear me perfectly and everything. All right, good. But I'm gonna try to do the YouTube thing because I really want to stream on YouTube. Because, I mean, I have more following over there and stuff. And I did a poll on my community tab. And I said, did y'all want me to stream on Twitch or YouTube? And a lot of people say YouTube, so. But I didn't know how to set it up. Dang, I didn't get all they CC. Damn. Y'all, that's like, this is one of the most hurtful feelings. When you thought you downloaded all the CC, but you didn't. Like, damn. That just blew me, for real. We can just give her a little makeover, I guess. Oh, shoot. Y'all ain't seen nothing. Oh my gosh, it's like naked skins. That's embarrassing. Oh, this is pretty. Oh, this is pretty. So these are like teenagers that's gonna be in my teen pregnancy challenge let's play. I think I already said that, but yeah. Because I need some more teens. Yeah, I'm gonna just throw them in there. They can just be like extras. They don't need a backstory. Oh yeah, this eats. Bro, these like boobs and stuff are popping up. Oh my gosh, these titties. Oh my gosh, y'all, I'm so sorry, all this stuff popping up. Oh my gosh, I don't even know, I need to take all this stuff out anyway, but I think I'm gonna use this skin. This is pretty. So this is supposed to be like the Proud Family. Wait, let me see. Clay Kim Sim made them. They're supposed to be like the Proud Family. Should I keep that or should I like just change them? I don't know. She's supposed to be Penny Proud. Where is this? La Cienega? I think this is La Cienega. I forgot the other people's name. I know his name, like, dang, what's his name? Sticky. No, this is La Cienega. No. Wait. I'm so confused. I haven't seen this show in so long. This is Dejanay. And this is La Cienega. I forgot her name, though. But I'm not going to keep it. I'm going to change him. I mean, since people miss the reaction and stuff, I'm gonna just post this on YouTube. What should we put on her? She gives me girly vibes, so we gonna do girly. Oh, shoot. I gotta take this off. What is this, an outfit? Oh, y'all, I don't have streamer mode in here. Oh, shoot. I don't have streamer mode in here, y'all. I just realized. Shoot. Not even gonna lie. But how do you take this cardigan off? Oh, it was right here. Okay. I'm like, where is the cardigan? Y'all, I downloaded some new CC. Because I did a CC shopping video, like, recently. I need to, like, edit it and upload it. But look at this cute CC I got. This is so cute. This top. Oh, my gosh. This is my favorite that I got, too. This is so pretty. It's from John Campbell. It say right here. I should put this on her. This is cute for her. I like this. I could see her wearing this, honestly. Ooh, yeah. Okay, we doing this top. Let's see. If you've seen the trailer, how do y'all feel? Because I like it. I love horses. That's one of my favorite animals. After dogs, of course. But like, did y'all like the trailer? The new expansion pack trailer? It was so cute. Mm. I know you didn't see it, Damien. You don't even play Sims for real, so I didn't even expect you to see it. I don't know, do you? Do you play Sims? You should, though. This is cute. She is so cute. Oh my god. We was not cheating on it. Jari cheated. I don't know. Do I want this top? I like these pants. Okay. This is a cute outfit. It's simple, but it's cute. No, but like, a new episode of Emotions Scar out this weekend, y'all. Y'all better stay tuned. It's really, no, that, I think this, wait, what episode was it when he went to, when Khalil went to go cheat on Brooklyn? No. Was it that episode? Episode 5. That was my favorite episode, but I think this is my favorite episode, y'all. This shit. It got chaotic. It's crazy. Y'all better stay tuned, for real. Y'all better stay tuned. So you just doing something normal. Bruh, I'm so focused on my channel. Like, I don't even be on my main channel, for real. But I need to start back posting. I was telling my mom that the other day. I was like, I'm slacking. And I have a whole vlog that I need to edit for my main channel that was filmed in, like, March. And I just, yeah, I've been slacking. Ain't gonna lie. And got a vlog into it. I know. I'm sorry. I'm coming back. I'm coming back. I didn't even know you watch my videos on my channel. On my main channel. I don't even know if I like this outfit, to be real. Ooh, y'all, look at these rigs. This shit's hard. By Kiko Vanity, go get you one of them. Kiko, bruh, she's so fire. I'm pledged to her on Patreon. I love her. CC, I might change this outfit. I don't know. Or we could do this. I'm a supporter, as you should, for real. As you should, though. I'm a supporter too. I support whoever support me, for real. Yeah, I might change this because I don't see no shoes that go with this. I mean, this cute. That don't really match. I don't know, y'all. I be so indecisive. Like, I just don't know. Oh, shoot. It's broken. I gotta delete that. This is how I get dressed in real life. This is like a visual of y'all seeing. Not a visual, but this is how I get dressed in real life, y'all. Like, I make one outfit, and then I go look, and I be like, do I like this? And if I don't like it, oh my god, I'ma change it. But I did like it. It was just the shoes. Oh, that's cute. Oh, I might have did this one. Hold on. That's cute. Oh yeah, we going with this. She looked like a simple girl, so I mean, me as well, right? Streaming not that bad. I thought it was gonna be, I don't know what I expected, but it ain't even that bad for real. Should we do socks? Oh, nah. I mean, we can give her like low top socks. I mean, low socks, yeah. And then give her some nails. What time is it? All right, it's 1:33. Gotta get up soon, y'all. Gotta go somewhere. But let me know if y'all want me to stream later. I'll stream later. I mean, I ain't doing nothing. I ain't doing shit today. Well, I do gotta film the rest of my episode, but I could still go live. This is fun. I'm enjoying this. Set up YouTube later. All right, bet. So log into Streamlab, right? Okay. All right. I'm glad you told me. Oh, you say you think. All right. I'm gonna still try. Because I really want to go live over there. I feel like it would be more people. Yeah, I don't know if you can do both. I don't know if you can do both either. Ooh, these are so cute. Oh, shoot. I'm sorry. If y'all heard that. I need to fix my damn chair. Not gonna lie. Should we give her a purse? Are these rings? Oh no, no, this. Oh, these rings. Yeah. How do you stream on TikTok? Like, how do they be having the, like, how I'm doing, but it's on TikTok? How do they be doing that? Because I would do that too. I have a Sims TikTok. I could stream on my Sims TikTok. At this point, I could just stream anywhere. I mean, not anywhere. I could stream everywhere. I just stream everywhere. Look up a video. Well, damn. Okay. No, I'm just playing. Nah. I mean, that's the best thing you could do. If you don't know anything, look up a video. That's what I be doing anyway. So, yeah. Damon, you like the last I expected. I mean, yeah, you like the last person I expected to be my stream. I ain't gonna lie. Because I ain't talked to you in a bop, boy. In a bop. Like, where you been? Who is this? I would do like what is it? Where you can request music, but I don't even know how to do that. I would do song requests, but I don't know how to do song requests, y'all. Ooh. Oh. Wait. What is this? I have never seen this. Is this a ball? I've been chilling for real, YouTube it. Yeah, I am. You don't gotta tell me twice, boy. That's why I be on every day. Either I'm making a YouTube video or watching YouTube. You got a lot to watch. I know. I know. I got a lot that I need to. Damn. I just had a brain fart. I got a lot to remember. Like, it's a lot of things I need to remember. But I could always come back on this stream and, like, you know, see what you said so I could do it. Ooh. Oh, yeah. She a bad bitch. She's a bad bitch. We got it. Oh. She eats. Why is her name Abby? She don't even look like Abby. We changed her name. She look like a China. We gonna name her China. Yeah. This orange hair looks so good on her. But then again, this red. Y'all, she's a baddie for real. She a baddie, she knows she in 10. She a baddie with her baddie friend. Oh no, I should've kept her eyebrows how they were. Wait, how are her eyebrows? She a baddie, she knows she a 10. She a baddie with her baddie friend. Okay, her eyebrows throwing me off now. Oh, here they go. I think these were what she had. Yeah, I think. Shit, I don't know. I don't know. I don't know if I should keep this hair though. It eats though. Mm-hmm. I might. What's good? As I got YT. What's up, gang? Oh, hey, Brian. I gotta follow you. Oh my gosh. I didn't know you had a Twitch. Hey, how you been? Do you be streaming on here too? Why? Live is fun. I'm really enjoying this. I'm really enjoying everybody's company. This is so fun. Why haven't I done this sooner? I don't know. Well, I do know. I ain't know how to do it. But now that I know how to do it a little bit. And then, yeah, I'm going live more. Definitely. Oh, she is so pretty. She is so pretty. Like, damn, she in her mood. Y'all, she is so cute. I feel you. Game did get boring. I know I gotta grow a fan base too. For real. I kinda got one on YouTube, but like over here. So I can do different things. I wanna play scary games. So the objective is, it's not really an objective. You just play. It's a one person game. It's not really like a goal to beat or nothing. It's just like, I don't know, you just play. Hell yeah. I'm so happy you're jumping. Like, I never thought it was gonna freaking, I was gonna get to 1K subs that quick. Like, for real. I just wanted to make videos, because I always wanted to make Sim videos, but I was so scared. But one day I was just like, fuck it. And then, yeah. Like, if you go back to my videos 8 months ago, though, them shits was trash. I was recording off my iMac. I don't even count them shits. But now I got a freaking PC and a monitor. Yeah, my setup way better. Quality is way better. Kind of seems like almost Minecraft. You just make a fake world too. Like, yup. And you could download mods and CC, which makes the game 10 times better. If you play without if you play without mods and no CC, there's honestly, it's not even a reason to play because it's boring for real. It's really boring. I'm sub though, but I used to watch the Aerobiz. Really? What you mean, like my main channel videos? You should watch the Sim videos though. They funny. They really funny for real. You will not be disappointed. Like, damn, she in her mood. Got a song in my head. Betty. Appreciate it, gang. Not saying you have to patch in, but like, you should though, cause they lit. These Dreamgirl eyelashes are my favorites. I put these on all my Sims, all my girl Sims. She's so pretty. I wish I made her. She's so freaking pretty. You need to get y'all to help you with streamer related so it'll pop up on the screen. I know you and Damien just told me that. Since y'all told me that, I'm really gonna ask him. I didn't know he knew how to do all that. Yeah, true. Like, he told me I could do it, but he said he don't know how to do it. So, I mean, the only person to ask really is Jari. But he'll help me. I know he will. Because I want them, like, I want the overlays, y'all. It'd be looking so cool on other people's streams. Yeah, OBS Wizard. I use Streamlab, though. So, is that, like, the same thing? That boy is a freaking... He know what to do. He know what to do. Could I do, like, the overlays on Streamlab, too? Oh, okay. I didn't know they were the same thing. All right, bet. I've used OBS. Damn. I used OBS when I was playing on my iMac. Yeah, I'm kind of used to it, but then, like, it was still confusing. But now I use Streamlab. But now that I know they're the same thing, so... Okay. I didn't know that. Why am I taking forever just to pick her eyelashes? Sierra, choose one. I think I like these, though. Like, damn, she on mood. I like these. She look mean. Should she be like another mean girl? I may as well. I mean, she look mean. Or she could be like one of them stuck up pretty girls who like, don't touch me. Like, don't, you can't come close to me. Like them type of girls. Who is just so prissy and stuck up. Like, she can be them type of girl. That's what I vision her to be. She looks like it. I don't like those type of girls though. Cause it's like, why are you like that? Like, okay, you're pretty, but you don't have to be stuck up. It's okay to be nice. It's okay. It's not gonna hurt you. Mm-hmm. Damn, that shit ain't even on her face. I'm gonna get off in 10 minutes, y'all. If I didn't have to go nowhere, I would stay on for much longer. This is so fun. But I'm gonna stream again. I might stream again tomorrow. Shoot. This ain't bad. I'm really enjoying this. I would stream later today, but I gotta finish this video. But I don't know. Well, if I still have time after I finish my video, then I might stream again later tonight. And we could just dress the rest of these Sims up that I need to put in my game. Should we give her a tongue piercing? Let me see it. Oh yeah, she look good. Let's change your teeth while we here. I'm liking this. I'm liking her. I really am. Ooh. Nah, that don't fit her. Ooh, this is cute. Wait, I have a... Oh, yeah. Like this. I'm hungry. How many people in here? Oh, it's two people. Y'all talk to me. It's hot. I'm not getting that new expansion pack, not as soon as it come out, because y'all know shit gonna be breaking. But I'm definitely gonna get it, and I'm gonna play it on here. I'm gonna play the new expansion pack on here. Okay, we can play with the little horses and sheeps and goats and stuff. Make a little country LP. Well, it's not a country, I'm tripping. Little cowboy cowgirl let's play. That will be fun. I'm just thinking, like, she look good. She don't really need nothing else. Yeah, should we give her, like, a little necklace? Perfect. This is perfect. I don't know. I don't know if I'm liking this big-ass nose ring. We'll just keep it on her for now. Oh, I thought she was going to be butt naked. Woo, that scared me. That scared me. Oh my gosh. Woo. Lord. Oh shoot. Oh. Y'all didn't see nothing. See, I need that thing where you can like hide your screen if something pop up. Like, I don't know how to do that. That's embarrassing. What's everybody doing on this lovely, what is it, Thursday? Yeah, on this lovely Thursday. It's been raining all week. I wish it stopped raining. Oh yeah, I like this. Hold on, let me just push her hair back so I can see her outfit. Okay, well, I should have played some music. All right, if you're still in here, thank you for coming out to my stream. I gotta get off because I gotta go somewhere. But this will be posted on YouTube, so if y'all missed it, the reaction, it'll be on YouTube. Thank y'all for coming out. And I'll catch y'all in my next stream. Probably, I don't know, probably tomorrow. Maybe later on today. I don't know. But yo, deuces. I'm such a rookie. Oh my gosh.